don't take yourself so seriously. Look at you all dressed up for someone you never see. You're here for a reason, but you don't know why. You're split and uneven, your hands to the sky. Surrender yourself. And I wonder why I tear myself down to be built back up again. Oh, I hope somehow I'll wake up young again. All that's left of myself, holes in my false confidence. And now I lay myself down and hope I wake up young again.
Hey guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. If this is your first time, don't forget to subscribe and follow me on Instagram. A lot of people have asked me how my day on UWC goes, so I decided to make a video of how my day at UWC is and what it is like with like my classes, my exits and everything else. I chose to film Wednesday and I did not have any exits on Wednesday, but basically I have one exit, which is an extracurricular, on Tuesday for an hour, no, 2 hours at the evening, and I have also one exit on Thursday that's also 2 hours, and those are my extracurriculars during the week. And then I also have like extracurriculars on Friday. One of them rotates, the other doesn't. But basically, I film my day and I film how everything went, how everything goes during a day like that. So I hope you enjoy. And my favorite moment was the mouse moment. So
there's a mouse.
Can I say this on my body?
Please, like, make sure you watch till the end, because that was really, really funny. But basically, this is how my classes go and how a day at UWC is. And by the way, before I start, no, I'm not trying to generalize how one day at UWC is, but this has been, like, most of my days, mostly.
And I wonder why I tear myself down to be built back up again.
Hi guys, okay, my hair is acting up a little. At the moment it is lunchtime. I'm going down, but I don't have to get lunch because my friend got it for me, because she had like an free period and my class just ended in this lunchtime, so the line is so long. So I'm so happy she got it for me. I'm going to show you how my lunch goes, show you how my day goes, how everything goes I do in the day, and yeah, I'll see you guys later. Oh, and by the way, I did the test. It was not good at all. I think I'm just staying in SL. I was gonna take a test today, see if I could go to higher level, but I feel like I'll just stay in standard level because the test went so bad.
Don't take yourself so seriously. Look at you all dressed up for someone you never see. You're here for a reason, but you don't know why. You're split and uneven, your hands to the sky. Surrender yourself. And I wonder why I tear myself down to be built back up again. Oh, I hope somehow I'll wake up young again. All that's left of myself, holes in my false confidence. And now I lay myself down and hope I wake up young again.
Hey guys, I quickly changed into new clothing because I have theater right now, and that means that, I don't know, I like to have pants on with theater. So I'm gonna keep this on for the rest of the day. It's like 4 right now, so that's fine. Basically, I had English before this, which went pretty okay. I have nothing to say about that. And now I have theater from the same teacher. He's also like an actor, a real actor. Go check him out. His website is down below. For the rest of the day, I have a package to get, laundry to do. Like, I have a lot of things to do. I don't have homework, but I'll film my friends doing homework while I'm sitting there. So yes, let's go for today. Wake up young again. All that's left of myself, holes in my false confidence. And now I lay myself down and hope I wake up young again. So I just had theater with that girl over there.
That girl over there, Alicia.
And I'm gonna eat a banana right now. And I'm going up to get a package. I'll be in the line so you can come.
Oh, yeah, I have to take
it. Yeah, exactly.
Bye, Crystal.
So you can come to the line when you're done. Right now I'm going up for my package. I'm gonna eat on my way up. Actually, let me not do that. Hi, hello. Let me not do that because I get out of breath every single time I get up.
Girl, it's so warm.
For real though. Oh, look at this.
Child.
Look at the sun. Okay, so right now I'm going up and I'll see you guys in the line.
We'll see. I hope somehow I'll wake up young again.
All that's left of myself. So basically my package arrived. I made like a little business out of myself at the school, but my package arrived. It's good. It's in a good shape right now. All of my food is here. Right now I'm just watching a TV show. I'm gonna do laundry. I'm waiting on my friends, but they haven't sat in. It's dinner. I'm gonna eat dinner now. I'll do laundry after dinner because I can do laundry whenever I want. I'm gonna go to dinner right now and I hope that my business will work out. After that, I'll just like, I need to clean my room, and those are the kind of things I do in a normal day. Those people are like following my school business page right now. But yeah, I love it. I love it. She's gonna study and I'm just gonna do nothing. They are always studying. I'm never studying.
That's a lie.
Depends though.
Girl, did you see how much I procrastinated? Did you see how much
you though, with the rest is always studying. I'm never studying. I did yesterday night, but like I regretted that this.
You study only when you.
But basically, this is my day. No, I still have.
This is my day.
I still have a large portion of my day that I have to go over. So yeah.
You still have a portion of my night. Thirsty.
You're here for a reason, but you don't know why. You're split and uneven, your hands to the sky. Surrender yourself. And I wonder why I tear myself down to be built back up again. Oh, I hope somehow I'll wake up young again. Oh, that's left. Well, at least I didn't rest it. But I'm gonna put my laundry in the next hour.
Of course she is.
And then I'm gonna do my laundry. We're in the day room right now. She's gonna study. I'm gonna watch a TV show because like, I have nothing better to
do. She's gonna watch me study.
Yeah, I'm gonna watch you study. I'm gonna watch her suffer from the IBM. I'm just gonna be happy. Again. I filled the void up with polished out fake sentiment.
And I wonder why I tear myself down. It was in there.
What's happening?
Y'all be careful.
What's happening?
Right. There's a mouse. There's a mouse. There's a mouse in my food. Rodents. Shit. Oh my god. They should have put me in Adriatic. Oh my gosh. Can I spit this on my body?
Okay.
Okay,
where's the mouse at?
No, don't come here. Don't come here. Those objects, USA, come. Don't come here.
Hey guys, thank you so much for watching the video. I really hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to subscribe and follow me on Instagram. This day was amazing, to be honest. The mouse situation, literally, I feel like I laughed for 2 whole hours with my friend. We just sat there laughing all night, and I had a test, so that did not go well. I had to study for it, that did not go well. But basically, I had so much fun during this day. It was a very fun day. I always hang out with my friends during the day. And because I'm in Kessel, I don't really like to go to lower campus because of the stairs. But still, my Kessel friends are really great, so that's amazing. I really hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to subscribe and follow me on Instagram. Let me know what kind of videos you would want to see about UWC or anything else underneath on the comments. And that is it. And now I lay myself down and hope I wake up young again.